make our society, we can either make, we will be a society guided by the notion that two wrongs somehow make a right, or we'll be a society that's guided by the fundamental civil and human rights that we understand from our founding are bestowed on all of humanity by God. A society guided by the dignity of every individual, a society that is always moving forward to the light. Today is the actual birthday of Dr. Martin Luther King Jr., who taught us that hate cannot drive out hate. Only love can do that. Hate multiplies hate, and violence multiplies violence. The choice is really ours. We know what works. We know what does not work. And we know that the way forward is always found through greater respect for the human dignity of all. Thanks very much.